Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Hacker Factory. As you already know, the need of every person is job. Today I will discuss how to pursue career in ethical hacking or cyber security field. So as per the current scenario, after every one position, at least thousands of candidates fighting, and it's becoming tougher for the student to get the job as per their interest or need. And only the industry which is booming in COVID situation is cyber security, right? And rest all are laying off their employees. So let's start the topic that how to proceed career in ethical hacking, and what is ethical hacking and what are the requirements to become an ethical hacker. So let's start first with the ethical hacking. So when we talk about ethical hacking, it means an authorized attempt to gain unauthorized access of a system, server, application, any data, sensitive data that comes under your ethical hacking, right? And to perform ethical hacking, you have to get some permissions from your vendor that you are going to perform a hacking on the particular target. So there are some requirements from your vendor. You have to sign off of that documents and then you go for ethical hacking, right? And how to become an ethical hacker. So there is a certification that is CEH. You guys can go for that. It's a certification through which you guys can obtain knowledge of assessing the security weakness and the vulnerabilities in the server. And there are some modules like we have the modules in CEH. There is a network security module, web application, mobile application, IoT. So these are some of the modules. And you can start it from basics to the advanced level. So from where you can earn this certification, I will tell you. You can just view my screen here. Search on Google about the CEH certification. So here you guys have to click on the first link, that is acconsul.org. And inside this link, you will see the multiple tabs. And you have to just click on one of the tabs, that is program. And inside program, you guys can see the certification details. And here, this is the ethical hacking certification. You just click on CH and it will redirect you the certification details. Here you guys can see the latest version of CH11, and they have added some of the new content in their version 11 related to the hacking web application, hacking challenges, right, WPA3 hacking. So they added more about the enumeration as well. And you can scroll down and here you can see the information about the exam, that how many questions are in the exam, that is 125, the duration of the exam, and all are the multiple choice question. And you guys can also see the passing score, and the passing score should be around 85%. And when you click on the course outline, you guys can see the different modules that they will discover in their CH course, like introduction to ethical hacking, footprinting and reconnaissance, right, enumeration, cloud computing, IoT hacking. So this is more about to learn about the information security or ethical hacking, and it will help you to start your career in the cyber security field. So you guys can also watch my previous session for the information gathering and then enumeration. You will learn many things from that, from those sessions as well. So apart from this certification, you guys can also learn about the ethical hacking from the sources, like we have Pentester Academies there, Udemy courses are there. So they will also very helpful to learn about the ethical hacking or cyber security, and a lot of the courses are there in the particular Udemy or Pentester Academy, right? So the cost for this certification should be around, that is 40 to 50k, right? And how can you register to this certification? You can just click on become an ethical hacker. You can fill out this information like email addresses, phone number, right, and mode of training. So when you fill this information, they will contact you on their email addresses or phone number to discuss about the certification, right? And if you guys are graduated from the computer science, then this is very helpful to this is very easy and helpful to learn about the ethical hacking, because most of the topics will cover in your semesters, like you already know about the network fundamentals, operating system fundamentals, right? So that will be easy to, that will make easy to start the career in cybersecurity or to start the basic of ethical hacking. And about the jobs, when we talk about the jobs, there are a lot of job openings in cybersecurity, and in upcoming years there are a lot of jobs in cybersecurity, right? So you guys can search for the jobs from the null jobs. There is Indeed is there, right? And you can search it from LinkedIn. You can create a LinkedIn professional profile and definitely will find out the jobs. So there HR will contact you on LinkedIn as well, and you have also Naukri.com. So there are different sources from on which you can apply for a job in cybersecurity, right? So you can build your career in cybersecurity, and definitely you will grow more in cybersecurity. And once you will be a part of cybersecurity field, then you can go for the higher certifications like offensive security, SANS certifications, and there are more difficult certifications in cybersecurity. From offensive security, we have OSCP, OSCE, right? You can do the certification to grow more in cybersecurity. And SANS, we have also the difficult certifications, like there we have GPAN certification, right? GCPA certifications. So this is enough, I think, for you guys to start your career in the cybersecurity. And thank you guys. I hope you would like my session. If you like my session, please share, like, and hit the bell icon.